Okay, let's play doubles on counts 3 and 8. There's 8 counts in total, and we're doing alternate sticking. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. So notice when we play a double on the 3rd stroke, it's on the right hand. When we play a double on the 8th stroke, it's on the left. Here we go now. Now let's go ahead and try moving the doubles, respectively, to the floor tom and to the high tom.